driving to Toronto. It was January, didn't want the weather in my way. So I'd made myself a southern route for heading east across the middle of the USA. But they wouldn't let me cross the border into Washington when I lit out Sunday morning from BC. So I'm hightailing it across Canada in winter, hoping all those blizzards don't catch up to me. Driving across my native land was a plan that way. Driving, oh man, I'm diving into another frozen day. Wound myself up and through the Rockies, now I'm pounding across the prairies, and it's nothing but straight lines. The widest openness one ever could imagine, and the power of a single white design. But then a snow wild by the highway in Saskatchewan, as beautiful a thing as one can see. That's when this journey that I'd hoped to be avoiding turned into a trip I knew was meant to be. Driving across my native land was a plan that way. Driving, and then I'm diving into another frozen day. Fears come and go, joys come and stay. All that was worry has faded away. This that I own, this that I see, all this is rolling with pain. I'm chasing taillights through a blizzard in Ontario. If they go off a cliff, I'm going too. 2,000 miles ago, this would have been my nightmare, and now it's just another thing to do. Finally limping down Spadina in Toronto with a fan belt that just gave up on me. Could have happened out there in some lonely blizzard. So I guess I've been as lucky as can be. Driving across my native land wasn't planned that way. Driving, oh man, I'm dead.